Hello everyone, welcome to Lovella's Coloring. I am so happy to share with you a beautiful coloring book called Mysterious Faces, Grayscale Coloring Book, and it is illustrated by Kevin Teo'Art and Sabbrook. So Kevin Teo'Art is a French illustrator, and he reached out to me and asked if I could share his coloring book on my channel and also to help promote and introduce his books stateside. And I told him yes, of course, and I would love to share his book, especially because I already have his first book, which is called Manga Style, and I'll try to have a flip through of this book out at the same time. So it was through this book that I fell in love with his illustrations. His work is unique and creative and gorgeous, especially this Mysterious Faces book. So you can see that his coloring books are grayscale and they are French edition, so everything inside is in French, but it's okay because you're here to color his book anyways. So everything that you would need to know, like his information, you can read it easily, and also I'll have all of his information down below in the video description. So the differences between his books right now that I can see is that this one has a matte cover, and then the Manga Style has a glossy cover. Another difference is that this one has 18 illustrations and there are doubles of each one. With Mysterious Faces, there are 20 illustrations in this book, and then you also have 6 bonus illustrations in the back. They are gorgeous. Very pretty. I really like this one. This is funny. So yeah, so very beautiful book. And one more thing about his books is that it's a little bit taller than regular size books that we get here in the States. Like normally we would get a 8.5 by 11, so this one is a little bit longer, so it's 8.5 by 11.5. And yeah, so in this video I will do a flip through of this beautiful book, and then I'll be back to share with you the page that I will be doing a speed coloring in. So please enjoy. I'll see you in a bit. Thank you. Hello again. I hope you enjoyed the flip through. There was a lot of beautiful illustrations, right? So for the speed coloring, I had a hard time picking which page to color, especially when I noticed that some of the illustrations were already colored in by my fellow color tubers on their channels. And yeah, I was going back and forth with many of the illustrations here, but I am very happy with the page I picked. And so the page I picked is number 2, which is Live. And I'll go ahead and share with you the completed page, which is here. So this is Live with the little fairies all around her. She's an elf. And yeah, so happy with this page. I had a lot of fun just coloring this in. And yeah, so the mediums that I used to color this page in is a base of alcohol markers, and I have the Ohuhu art marker, brush marker, and I also use the Tombow Irojiten pencils to color it in, and then also one white Prisma for some parts in this page. For embellishments, I use the white Posca. This is a 1mr. For the wings, I also use the Zig Wink of Stella. This is the clear one for our wings also, and also the Sakura white jelly roll again for the wings, and then for the markings on her face and on her eyes. And I also have the Sakura Stardust, which is also for her face tattoos. Then you can also see some glitter in her eyeshadow, and then of course on the fairies. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy seeing this page come together. I have all of the color names of the markers and the pens I use down below in the video description if you're interested. And again, before I go, you can also find in the description all of the information about Kevin Teo'Art and his books. So thank you all so much for stopping by, and thank you to Kevin. Thank you again for sending me your lovely book to share. And everyone, please take care. Keep safe, and happy colorings, my friends. Enjoy. Thank you.